With the Versailles Treaty, the German Empire had to acknowledge its sole war guilt. The treaty also specified the so-called reparations that had to be paid to the victorious powers for all damages stemming from the war. The German Empire had to disarm, and its military power was heavily restricted. With the Versailles Treaty, the German Empire also signed the charter of the so-called League of Nations.